so I don't need to listen to that one because that's just a chest. I think. No, there's another one, like right there. But didn't I click it? Yeah, that's the underneath one. I clicked that, and I clicked that, so... I have clicked all of it. You have to leave. You can't be here. Ah, shit. I hate spiders. With passion. Die! Die! I hate you! Fucking spider bullshit! There we go. I missed it. I was stabbing it like this. I got it. So, the spiders, there's in future dungeons. I'm betting not. Like, I'm just gonna take a wild guess and say that that's not a fact. Thank you. I don't have a shield. Or that many hearts. Just don't get hit. Okay. I don't have a shield. Who needs a shield anyway? I got a beetle! The unexplained power contained within this insect-shaped item allows you to control it as it flies through the air. Point the cursor wherever you want it to go and press yes to send it soaring. Okay! I have never experienced that. This item rules? Ooh. So you found a drone, basically, but it's a beetle. You have acquired a new item and... I can't speak today. Of this object, insect-like profile and wings indicates it can fly. Okay. After launching it, you can remotely pilot the device. The sharp structure on the front of the device can steer threads and deliver a blow to smaller objects. Oh, okay. Oh, shit! I gotta pilot it with motion controls? Uh-oh. First time I have feeling pretty cozy. It is pretty cozy. I hope you like it here. Please not another boss. Like, for example, I can do challenges to a degree. I could not speedrun. I don't know how people speed, why? I'm eating my own hair! I need the spoiler. I'm not spoiling my own gifts. I have no clue what it is. I don't know how I did that. Okay, I'm gonna take down these because I want to. that even three eyes? Yeah, I think it is. It looks like it is. Oh, I can move it. Okay. Okay, what about now? Okay. There we go. Get dizzy. Get dizzy. And now it's giving you hearts. It's always like that. You get the thing you want later on when you don't really need it. You know? Dun, 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 dun. Okay. I have an idea. I don't know if the beetle can survive that long, but we'll see. I don't know if there's like a time limit on it. Or, you know, if you do that. Is there a time limit on the beetle? I'm not sure. Well, if there is, it works. Don't break it. I'm sorry. I'll try not to. Okay. Ah, not doing it. Setsuna, thank you for follow. Highly appreciate it. Okay. It's like searching for your phone, holding it. Yep, I've done that a few times as well. I am not the smartest, okay? But I mean, I hope you guys don't watch me to see somebody be smart in a playthrough, because if you are, I'm so sorry. Oh, I don't like that at all. There we go. I watch for the comfy, that's good. It's chill. Can I, like... Oh! Secrets? Now, how the hell do I get over without actually dying? Oh! Barely! Oh, you gonna come after me? Ah! No! Okay. Ah! That is terrifying. Despair? Let's do it. Are you playing with Pro Controller? I'm playing with motion controls. Woohoo! That's terrifying! There. terrifying. Oh! My wrist! Oh, so close. Insert. Let's go! You could have also used vines, but you may. Wait, what? I could have used vines. Why did nobody tell me? Well, it's fine. Who needs vines anew? Hey, Kirvin. Oh, it's boy. Hello, boy. Welcome back. First try. I'm dead. Look who it is. I thought that tornado I stirred up would have tossed you and torn you apart, yet here you are, not in pieces. He looks very handsome. Not that your life or death has any consequence. It's just a girl that matters now, and I can sense her here, just beyond this door. Yes, we plucked her majesty from her perch in the clouds, and now she's ours. Oh, but listen to me. I'm being positively uncivil. Allow me to introduce myself. Just take my soul already. I am the demon lord who presides over this land, and you took down upon. You took down upon. This world you call the surface. You may call me... How do you say that? Here I am? Here I am? Hire him? Hire him! Garahim. In truth, I very much prefer to be indulged with my full title, Lord Garahim. I'm not a fuzzy. Okay. I'm just gonna call him Hot Guy. Okay? He's a hot guy. He looks great. Can Nick dab on cam? He does sometimes, but he doesn't do it on command. Did you really just draw your sword, foolish boy? By all rights, the girl should have fallen into our hands already. She was nearly ours when the loathsome servant of the goddess snatched her away. Do you have any idea how that made me feel inside? Furious! Outraged! Sick with anger! Hucky, thanks for the follow. This turn of events has left me with a strong appetite for bloodshed. I'm dead. Gummy bear. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Still, it hardly seems fair, being on my position, to take all of my anger out on you. Which is why I promised up front not to murder you. No, I'll just beat you within an inch of your life. Excuse me? What was that tongue? Oop. No, I'll just beat you within an inch of your life. Okay. I like him more now? No. Still think he's hot. He's a bit on the creepy side. But I like how he looks. He used his fingers to block it. Oh! Where did it go? Take it. Take away those two fingers, mister. Go away. Okay. Hey, dude. Will you ever do anything? Okay, he will! Don't get cocky, Addy! Oh? Eh! I'm in trouble. I don't have a shield. I would have thought possible out of such a soft boy. But don't clap yourself quite yet. That sword of yours is the only reason you're still alive. You took it from me. You could have just kept it, and I would have lost. You know that, right? I fear I spent far too long teasing and toying with you. The girl's presence has all but faded from this place, which means there's no reason to linger here. Goodbye, Skychild. Run and play this game. Not this time. Yes, this game, yes. Get in my way again, though, and you're dead. Hey, let's go! Victory! Third time's the charm! Without a shield! Who needs a shield? I don't need a shield. Let's go! Hey! Ooh, pretty! That's pretty. Look familiar? Yeah, it looks like the shrines in Breath of the Wild. There you go. I almost hit my face. That would have been bad. Slingshot? No, they needed this strike. That specific strike, so no. No. He's so cute. That's one way to do it. I mean, it worked. Master, I have a message written in the language of the gods of old. Allow me to translate for you. That spin, though. She do be dancing. From the edge of time, I guide you, the one chosen to carry out the goddess' mission. The spirit maiden who descended from the clouds must travel to two sacred places to purify her body. You stand in one of these places, Skyview Spring. The other is known as Earth Spring. The second spring is hidden away deep within the scorched earth of Eldrin. The spirit maiden, ever mindful of the heavy task entrusted to her, has set out for the second sacred place. She a Beyblade. She do be a Beyblade. But the destination feels like maybe he's just looking for some reason to dance. If he do like dancing. Oh. Yeah, feel free to. I got the ruby tablet. The withered surface of a heavy stone tablet feels very old. So Legend of Zelda had to follow. Yeah, currently we're playing this, we're playing Master Mode, we're currently doing the Trial of the Master Sword, which I'm struggling with a bit. Master, as I just translated, it would appear that Zelda purified herself in the waters of the spring. I calculated a 97% chance that she has already set out for Eldrin, where another great spring exists. However, it's not clear what method of travel Zelda used to move from here to her next destination. My analysis to this suggests you should take the tablet to the altar in Skyloft. Doing so will likely open a new column of light to the surface, allowing you to descend to another area and continue your search for Zelda. The bird statue that transports you back to the sky should be in the forest you previously passed through. Okay. And good luck. Thank you. Huh? No! Hi! Hello, little cute guy! Hey, it's me! Did you find the girl? Not yet. Oh, that's too bad, but it sounds like you at least know where to search next to find her. That's something, right? I'm so glad I've finally been reunited with my cute queen friends. It's all thanks to you! With any luck, hopefully you'll find that girl you've been searching for real soon. Take care, okay? They are so cute. I want one. I want to keep one. The same with the Kokoro and the other one. Like, I want to keep it. Wouldn't surprise me. Master Ati, when you hit the goddess cube with the Skyward Sword Strike earlier, I was able to detect the resulting energy reaction above the clouds. The location I have marked on your map indicates the spot where I sensed an energy reaction. Perfect. I advise you to investigate the area around this location. I mean, sure, but I'm gonna go with the tablet, right? Or is it far away? It's over there. Tablet. Go place it. So we're gonna need at least like one or two more. That's what I'm thinking. Flying separate for the rest of the game. Yeah, I agree. Then it would be the perfect remake in my opinion. But because I have to go into the settings each time, it's like a little crankly. It's like, ugh. 10. Hey. Oh. Where did my child gone? Where did you go? What will you do if she's been kidnapped? Oh, Atty! Hi. Do I have to find a child? What perfect timing! You haven't seen my, nope. I see. Please, Addy, won't you help me look for her? I've been looking everywhere and I can't find her. I've asked everyone I could find for help, and a few have said she's been spotted with some unknown person with a scary face. Someone else said that they thought they've seen her carried off by a monster. A monster? She must have been kidnapped. So cute and friendly. Someone must have walked off with her. Please, it breaks my heart to know she's somewhere out there crying. Please, Addy. Sure, you got it. The Knight Academy should be proud to have a student like you. Please find my daughter quickly. Well, I'm gonna do it next week.